Hello, my name is Jack Allen. I'm the president of the North American Truck Group for Navistar, and I have the distinct pleasure and honor of overseeing the operations at Monaco. Joining me here today is Kay Tolson. Kay is the president of Monaco. Navistar is a $15 billion company that traces its roots back 175 years, back to the days of Cyrus McCormick and International Harvester. Today, we're a global leader in transportation solutions. We produce commercial trucks, buses, diesel engines, and military vehicles. We see a lot of opportunity to be able to combine the strengths of Navistar with the opportunities for Monaco going forward.
Well, thank you, Jack. I know I don't have to tell all of you about the difficulties that the economy has faced for the last couple of years of recession and the banking crisis. It's been particularly difficult in the RV industry. And I'm just very grateful that Navistar's executive team and their board of directors saw the foresight and the strengths that we had at Monaco to make the investment in the RV assets.
We'll be able to take our commercial truck knowledge around aerodynamics, around ride and driver comfort, and be able to apply that to the RV industry.
This partnership and this combination of the two companies is going to make our quality, make our floor plans, make the things that we do even better for you, our dealer partners, and our customers out there.
Navistar has the broadest, strongest dealer network in all of the commercial truck industry. We're the envy of our competitors. We want to be able to take those relationships that we have today and that kind of thinking and apply that to the Monaco and the Monaco dealer relationships. Our products on the commercial truck business are great because we've listened to our customers and we've taken their input directly into the engineering world and design our products. We'll be able to do that with Monaco also and enhance on the great brand and reputation that they already have in the marketplace today.
We're sitting in a newly designed Cayman product right now, which is really a collaboration of what we worked on at Monaco with Navistar, and it's some of the things that we can create going forward in the future. You're going to see it go across our product lines in all of our motorized products and throughout all of our towable products. We look forward to the future. The future for the RV industry is very bright. We're excited about the new products, the collaboration that we have with Navistar in helping us build better products, helping us build more innovative products, and again becoming the dominant player in the RV industry. We look forward to the future and we thank you for your support in the past.
Thanks, Kate. It's going to be a great partnership. And thank you. We look forward to earning your business in the future.
Hi, I'm Ryan Lee, Marketing Director for Monaco RV. I'm at the RVIA show to talk you through and show you some exciting new products that Monaco RV has developed. For those of you that may not know, Monaco RV is a newly formed company with the backing of Navistar. Who, you might ask, is Navistar? They're the global leader in transportation, and they're going to help take our products to the next level. I'm excited to show you what we've got in store, so if you're ready, I'm ready. Now let's take a look. This is the completely redesigned and value-packed Monaco Cayman by Monaco brand product. One of the great things that we're going to take a look at that we've first done here for the new product is we do have a great new exterior. We've done a great job of incorporating a new design to give you a fresh look. One of the great things as well is the fact that we are now building this product on our RR8R chassis. What that means is that we now have an 8 airbag chassis for the Cayman product. You're going to find in the price point in this marketplace, we are the only manufacturer that's building it on an 8 airbag chassis. Really is going to improve the ride and handling. Also on our 40-foot models, we offer a 10,000 pound hitch, and it's going to feature a 360 horsepower engine. We've increased the tire size to help with the ride and handling, and we've done a phenomenal job to ensure that you have more pass-through storage as well. As we go ahead and head inside the motorhome, we're going to take a look at some of the great new features that we've done that have great residential styling. Inside the Cayman, you're going to have the opportunity to see the different things we've done to create a very homey, spacious feel. One of those is as you walk in the motorhome, you're going to have full tile standard. We also are now offering on every one of our floor plans, optional stackable washer dryer, optional residential refrigerator, and an optional king bed. And for the first time, every one of our floor plans features this outstanding 40-inch midship TV. The interior of this coach is sure to impress anyone you bring inside. If you're really into luxury, let me introduce you to the new Monaco Diplomat, completely redesigned. We completely redesigned the exterior graphics to give you a great look and feel. Take a look at this new 40-inch LCD TV. It also features a DVD player. We feature four exciting new floor plans for the product, one of those being a full wall slide that gives you an expansive living space inside the coach. Now let's go into the interior coach and take a look at some great residential features. Inside the Diplomat, we've made a lot of product enhancements. Some of those include the hardwood cabinet doors throughout the motorhome. We also have an optional residential refrigerator available on every floor plan, as well as optional stackable washer dryer available in all floor plans. We also have new optional sunshades available throughout the motorhome. As you look around the coach, you can tell that we've taken a lot of time and effort to ensure the floor plans that we've redesigned really allows for a nice livable feel, and we've brought in a lot of different residential amenities. You're really gonna love everything we've done inside this coach. Well, I think you'd agree that we just saw some great products with some great features and additions. That's just a taste of what we're gonna get from our global partner with Navistar. I think the future for Monaco RV is so bright, and I look forward to giving you more information. To understand and get more information from us, please visit our website at www.monacoonline.com. Thank you again for spending the time, and I look forward to seeing you down the road.